How to set up a virtual machine in a VNet with NSG. So I picked up a few things like resource group, name is Windows, no infrastructure redundancy required, username, password, and we will use none to select. I have my own rules, NSG rules, and we'll go to next. I will select premium SSD disk, and next networking. In networking, I will use my VNet. This will be Windows. I will use a public subnet, and use this and none because my security group none because. It's already associated with the network security group. Next management, I will turn off this boot diagnostics and untick all this. And next, review and create. Windows machine is created. Now we'll create another Linux machine. Create virtual machine. Same resource group. Virtual machine name Linux. No infrastructure. And we use some Ubuntu. Here's a password. And again, public inbound ports none because we have our own rules. It's a part of a security group. Premium SSD. Next, networking, my VNet, private, and we don't use any because that's a private. Select subnet is a private subnet. Management we will disable. Next. Review and create. I got two virtual machines, Linux and Windows.